I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here. This is intense!
Shit! Come!
Cute dog.
She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither.
No. No, 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 no. Look. $20, baby.
$20? That's robbery. And don't call me baby.
Fine. $20, thief.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I've explained it to you. All right, it's not going to take any more than an hour to do it.
Releasing that brake would roll the car right out from under that tool. Do I want a Firewalk shirt that bad? I think I do. Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit! No, 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 no! Come on!
Thanks for playing, dick. Oh, yeah! Sweet, sweet victory. That's like $200. Holy shit, I'm rich. Sketch Central. Frank Bowers? What is he doing here? Yo, Frank!
Hey!
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, hey! What are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope. So where's my pot?
No more loans. Not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not. I'll beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices. PD everywhere. I think they missed a spot. Sit and spit. $300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's a real tool. Is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Hey, dickhead.
Screw this!
Are you ready for me? Are you ready?
Hey, it's actually a pretty nice view.
Glad you approve. And as your reward for making it up here, I have a new game for us to play.
Another one?
I like games.
Deal with it.
This is one I learned in theater class. It's all about improvisation.
So far, what I've learned about you is that you're into acting, lying, and playing games.
What's your point?
That you're either full of imagination or full of shit.
Let me know when you figure out which one. This game involves spying on people from afar. Luckily, we've got some high-tech surveillance equipment right here. Let's fire it up. All right, here's the game. You find some people for us to spy on, and then you and I will act out what they're saying and thinking.
That's it? I do that in my head during, like, every class.
See? You're a natural. Let's give it a try.
Loving this guy. What's he thinking right now?
No matter how fast I go, I'll never outwalk this wedgie.
That's so tragic, but also beautiful in its own way. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hog the viewfinder. Jackpot. Commence makeout session in 3, 2, 1. Nailed it. Damn, they are really going at it.
Wait, you're a prostitute? But I'm a prostitute. Now who gets paid?
Rachel? Hey, are you all right?
What are we doing?
Excuse me?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet. That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
I don't know. I might still be hungover from last night.
Wrong answer. You don't ask a girl out and then not buy her a drink.
Check this out. What? Great. It's a pile of trash.
Yeah. An awesome pile of trash.
Let's explore.
You... have fun, Chloe. I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal? I've heard that actors are moody, but wow, Rachel.
I'm not moody. I just need some space. Is that all right with you?
Okay. Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now.
No. I don't understand. You can't just turn on me for no reason.
I'm sorry, turn on you? I guess I forgot. It's always about how you feel, isn't it? Sad Chloe's fucking sad again. Maybe you should try giving a shit about other people for once.
Are you serious right now? Fuck! Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that. Score. Here. If you really want to smash something, this should do the trick. I asked you to leave me alone.
Are you kidding me? I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria Chases kissing your perfect ass, but seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
Rachel, wait! Don't go. Why not? Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life. And what is this exactly? A real friendship.
I thought Chloe Price doesn't need friends.
I thought so too, before today. I guess it's easier to be alone if you decide it's a choice.
I'm sorry.
For whatever I did or didn't do, today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And I screwed it up somehow. Like I screw everything up, because I'm a fucking screw-up.
Chloe, please. I don't want to be alone anymore.
I'm sorry, Chloe. I can't say why, and I know it isn't fair, but I can't be your friend right now. Can't or don't want to?
Does it matter? I'm really sorry. Goodbye, Chloe.
Fuck this place.